that's cool. The bad thing is, we won't have a drummer. But, see, Andy's going to Amway school. So, it's important to him. So he's going to be gone, he's going to go to the headquarters there in Amway, America, and he's going to be an Amway salesman. He loves Amway. This set goes out to everybody here that's ever been roped into one. Who's been roped into an Amway meeting? I have. Yes. Isn't that the most fucked up thing? Huh? What the hell?
I've been escaping it for the last 3 years.
I had somebody...
There's this person haunting me. They're like, God, come on.
I got roped into an Amway. Two of them. Two Amway meetings. That's fucked up. That's all I gotta say. You know?
Now they're on the internet. Oh, fuck.
That's like trying to convert me into homosexuality or something weird like that. Not that I'm against it, but leave me alone, you know? Alright, you need to go sit down and enjoy the show, but we don't like bum rushes up here. Please! No bum rushes at the stage, I insist. We had enough of them last night. We're gonna finish out this set. Take a break. Change my stoma bag, so I'm going to let the band take over. And Andy is going to a highly respected Christian school down in southern Illinois. He is not going to Amway school.
I've been accepted to a music college.
He's been accepted to a music college, the drummer. So put your hands together for Andy. I love you so much, and I'm going to miss you.
Thank you. I'm going to miss you all too.
And that's the Rumblements talking.